Hello everyone, this is Aghosh B. Prasad. This video demonstrates the working of my IoT project for Internshala InnOvaTe Challenge. As of now, I am a second year medical student. Therefore, I went with a simple IoT project that I could complete and demonstrate in the short duration of this competition. My project demonstrates a system which monitors heart rate 24/7 and notifies the person concerned via email and SMS if any anomaly is detected. Here is my project in action. First, my finger is placed on the pulse sensor module. The pulse sensor detects change in light scattering corresponding to the blood dynamics in my finger. This is how optical pulse monitoring works. The Arduino processor receives these values, smoothens, removes noise, analyzes, and determines the value of heart rate. The calculated pulse value can be visualized here in the serial monitor of Arduino IDE. I have connected the Bolt Wi-Fi module to Arduino over serial communication as you see here. Using DigitalOcean VPS service, I have set up a cloud Linux machine running a Python code for heart rate monitoring. Using PuTTY, I can access this cloud machine and run the code for heart rate monitoring. This code prompts the Bolt cloud and collects pulse information from the Bolt Wi-Fi module, which gets this information from the Arduino processor via serial communication. You can see the PuTTY window showing received pulse values at the remote Linux machine. The code also checks for abnormality in pulse information, and if positive, sends email and SMS to the concerned person. This notification service is accomplished by API from a service called Mailgun for email notifications and API from a service called Twilio for SMS notifications. The link to this project in hackster.io is given in the video description. Please check it out. So this is my project for this competition. If you have any questions, please comment in the comment section down below. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel. It helps a lot. Thanks for making it till the end of this video. Peace.